Another attempt to regulate ICO. According to newsbitcoin.com, US Securities and Exchange Commission has issued the official announcement, indicating that offers and sales of digital assets by virtual organizations are subject to the requirements of federal securities laws. Issuers are distributed ledger or blockchain technology-based securities must register offers and sales of such securities unless a valid exemption applies. All exchanges, including platforms for trading blockchain-based securities, must register. As also noted by the Commission, federal securities laws apply by those who offer and sell securities in the United States, regardless whether the issuing entity is a traditional company or a decentralized autonomous organization, and regardless whether those securities are purchased in US dollars or virtual currencies.